Someone requested this dust up from 1988, Cardinals versus Giants on a July day. And Ozzie Smith, you guys remember him? You just stumble your way into Ozzie Smith highlights pretty easily. This is the play that leads up to the play that leads up to the play. And there you go. Just full extension, lays out, gets the guy at first. Next up is Clark. He's the main antagonist or protagonist, or he's a guy. He's a guy in the story here. Single up the middle. Candy Maldonado up next. He plays a role in this as well. He's going to ground one to short. They're going to go get the out at second. Do they turn to? No, because Clark came in pretty hot, and now he's got two guys just staring over him thinking, hey, what the hell was that about? We didn't appreciate that. Bad spot for Clark to be in. Gets a little kick there from Okendo, and then Jose is going to just get the fuck out of here, hit him in the head a little bit like that. Like, what are you doing? He doesn't like that. So he gets a little pushy. Ozzie comes in quick with the punch. Then Ozzie tries to throw a huge punch there and misses. Punch by Clark. Ozzie throws a right, kind of gets him. Now Ozzie gets him right in the head. Ooh, there you go. Bam, right in the head. And now look at Candy Maldonado coming in on the right here. He is just going to fly. Brushes Ozzie with his left and then goes forearm to Ozzie's face over there. And then next up, you know, comes number 25. I forget who that was. I looked up his name so I could say it so people wouldn't be like, how do you not know who he is? I don't know who he is. And he comes in, and I love this move by him. Number 25 just buries his head, uses the helmet as a weapon, buries his head right into that dude. And then you know how the brawls go from here. Everyone pushes each other into the pile, then pulls him off. Ozzie's still not happy. With Clark still yelling and screaming, getting mad, getting held back. Just a little dust up, you know? Just a little overslide, a little slap to the head from Okendo. I think he was saying, like, man, what are you doing? But Will Clark didn't like that. And then Ozzie didn't like that. So he took a shot to the face, wiping the blood off his face, and then goes right back out there because the umps didn't eject anyone. They didn't inject Ozzie, and they didn't inject Maldonado. They all got to stay in the game and just resume. And next batter comes up. Here he is, number 25. That's the motherfucker who dove headfirst into the pile. There he is. So he's up next. The pitcher goes high, not close to the head. Next pitch, high and inside, and the ump goes, you're out of here. And the pitcher says, what could you possibly be running me for?